50 West Big Beaver Road. We got some Schindlers, and these got the Mad BS Classic button. Let's go to six. There's a carburetor there.
Sixth floor.
Six. These used to be Otis.
First floor.
Yeah, I don't know what these are. These used to be Otis's based on the name label, right? They were. I didn't want to do that. I'm going to wait for it to close. There's your indicator. There are all the doors. Very tall. This thing is actually, this might be this.
Yeah.
3,500 pound capacity. Let's go to six. That is one weird buzzer. The door close button works. Watch this, guys. I press it and it closes immediately. I definitely like that. Very nice wooden cab. Look how big this handrail is. Here we are, six.
Sixth floor.
Let's see if we can get a view room. Take a look at this, guys. This looks like an abandoned suite. Might as well take a look. Yeah, look. Looks like this might have been a restaurant at one point. I'm not sure. But get a nice view outside. It's a nice day outside today. Here, might as well take a quick look and see what this was. This looks like some kind of maintenance room. This looks like some kind of office. Yeah. This looks like an office. Or at least it was an office. Very nice, though. Here's another view for you guys.
Very nice. Nice view.
It really is. Okay. There's your door lock. Pretty fancy. Baldwin lock, I think it's that.
Yep,
Baldwin. Yep, so it looks like they're doing some kind of construction up here because everything's pretty much ripped out. Let's go back. Let's see. That used to be something over there here. I'm just going to open the door and peek in. This thing is huge. All right, let's go back down on the elevators. Doors are not shiny up here either, which is nice. Where are we going to get this one?
There it is.
That is one loud chime. Awesome.
First floor.